New in DDS-CAD 15 is the possibility to assign specific ventilation zones within a single building. Each defined ventilation zone is now separately regarded in the airflow requirements calculation. This new feature allows you to design and calculate even more detailed and qualitatively better ventilation systems. Especially for more complex multi-purpose building projects, this is an essential need.